Well, what have we here? This spark plug should be on top of the cylinder head, not on the oil pan. Well, at least it's not leaking. Not bad.